Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Fried Water. Today we are going to see how to make Tulsi Chutney. Let's look into the health benefits first. Tulsi is a very good immunity booster. It helps in controlling sugar levels. It is good for hypertension. It's a best home remedy for cold and flu and many more to go. Let's get started. First, clean and separate the Tulsi leaves. Heat oil in a pan. Add chana dal, uru dal, cumin seeds, black peppercorn. Saute it. Ginger, garlic, curry leaves. Saute for few seconds. Add grated coconut. Saute it. Now add the tulsi leaves and saute for few seconds. Once the mixture cools down, transfer to a mixer jar. Add salt to taste. Add a requirement of water and grind to a smooth paste. For tempering, heat oil, add mustard seeds, cumin seeds, uru dal and curry leaves and pour into the chutney. Our super healthy tulsi chutney is ready. It tastes really good. Try this recipe and let us know your comments. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe. See you in my next video. Thank you.